3D box here at FHA Gym in Fort Worth with the Fort Worth Wolf, Tony Lopez. How's it going, champ?
I'm good, brother. I'm good. I appreciate you guys having me on.
Thanks for having us here. You got a fight coming up on ESPN. It's the only real major card this week, so you're going to have the whole boxing world, their eyes on you. Tell us about what you got going on this week.
Yeah, no, Saturday, April 24th, I'll fight top-ranked ESPN, like you mentioned, against Orlando Gonzalez. We fighting at 126, and I'm ready to go. I'm excited. I put the work in, so we look forward to taking the W.
So you said Johnny Gonzalez, Orlando Gonzalez. Orlando Gonzalez, he's a Puerto Rican fighter. What do you know about him? What do you think of him? And you know.
Yeah, you know, we definitely watch. We definitely try to implement a lot of his style in our training camp with, you know, teammates and obviously Coach Ray definitely putting together a solid game plan. You know, we see strengths and weaknesses, and, you know, we're going to attack both and stay away from things that he does well and, again, look to pull out that win.
Hey, you've been in with a lot of good fighters, throughout your whole career. You were never matched easy. Is he anything that, you know, you haven't seen before?
Yeah, no, definitely not. You know, I think his style is very, very basic. He's good at what he does. When he's on, he's on. So definitely got to respect that. But I mean, like you mentioned, I've been in there with a lot of great fighters, and we've got a lot of great work in during this training camp. So I'm excited. I'm excited to showcase.
So last weekend, you saw a lot of undefeated prospects, young prospects taking out. Vito Milinicki, Otha Jones, both took O's last week. Is that trend going to continue this week?
Oh, yeah. No, I'm looking to continue that trend this weekend. So, you know, I'm happy for those guys, and I want to be a part of that too, you know. So, we're gonna go in there, start off strong, start off fast, and look to get them out of there.
We're just 5 days away now. How did camp go?
Yeah, no, camp was solid. Camp was really good for us. We put the work in. You know, I feel like I haven't had a good, solid training camp like this one in a while. So, I'm excited to show you guys what we've been working on.
Fernando Garcia, which, you know, seems like forever ago, but it wasn't that long before the pandemic. Then you had the long layoff, you had fights going through. Then you took the Raymond Ford fight on short notice. But you have a full camp for this. You had a full... Yeah, how long was camp?
Yeah, it was 5 weeks, five solid weeks. So we, you know, and I've been in the gym before that too. So those 5 weeks just added to, you know, preparation. And they were great 5 weeks. We're going into fight week now. Got to work on weight, not far away. I feel good. My body feels good. I'm healthy. I'm ready.
So are you close to on weight now?
Yeah, we're not far at all. I try not to blow up too much past my weight either way, but yeah, we're close.
Well, I know you're in the gym every morning at 6 o'clock.
Of course. Yeah, I am. If you see that, I'm here.
So, like I said, you showed well against Raymond Ford on short notice. You beat Fernando Garcia. Is this the biggest fight of your career? I mean, you're 27 now?
Yeah, I'm 27.
Is this I got a win here on this stage, and I'm right back in the picture where I should be?
Yeah, definitely. I think I'm definitely taking that approach to this fight. This is a must win for me. This is a big fight for me, and you know, I'm taking a different approach versus any other fight that I have. The mental game is what I'm really working on, and you know, it is a must win for me, and I will win.
I just asked your stablemate, Eddie Vasquez, about your fight. He picked you. I wanted to ask you, his fight on the Roy Jones card where he fought Irvin Garcia, what did you think of that fight?
Oh, man, he looked incredible. He looked like a star already, you know what I mean? Movement. It's interesting when you get to see something so up close and then it be implemented in the actual fight. You know, I've seen the kid working on what he does every day, and then he translated it to the actual fight. And, you know, I took a lot of that as well, and I'm looking to do the same.
So you got a big fight on ESPN this week. Is it ESPN or is it ESPN Plus?
It's check both, because I'm not really sure yet.
We'll be watching the whole thing.
ESPN Top Rank, Saturday, April 24th. It's go time.
After you win this fight, what's next? I know we don't look past any opponent. It's a good opponent. I'm going to be the prospect. Where do you go next after this?
Right back here. Right back to the gym. And stay ready and be ready for the next one. But yeah, I'll be, you know, I'll take a couple of days off for you know, just my physical and mental health, and we'll be right back here ready to put in work.
And I want to ask you an announcement last week, big news, a pay-per-view fight, Tank Davis and Mario Barrios. Who do you have in that fight? Why?
Man, that one's a tough one to call, man. I like both guys. There's a lot of things that both guys do really well, so I'm excited to see it. I don't think I can pick right now, but you know, I'm definitely gonna go with Mario, just being biased, but both of them, they look good, so we'll see.
All right, tell everyone what they can find you on social media.
Yeah, at Fort Worth Wolf on all platforms. Check me out. Again, Saturday, April 24th, ESPN, Top Rank Boxing. Let's go get this W.
We'll be watching. Bring home that W to Fort Worth, champ.
I appreciate it.
God bless.
All right.